Good morning, students. Today I am going to teach the 7th unit prose. The title of the prose is Cyber Safety. Cyber safety is trying to be safe on the internet. It is the act of maximizing a user's awareness of personal safety, security, and the self-protection from computer crime. Is here you are asked to identify the types of computer. The first one is personal computer, and this one is laptop. This is tablet. Then supercomputer, palm top computer, and the last one is watch computer. Thus, there are different types of computers. This lesson is about the technology of the present world, its benefits and negative aspects. One day, Gladin asked his mother about the mechanism of a screw gauge. As she didn't know about that, she advised him to browse about it in the internet. She said that he could gather information from internet and gain knowledge. Gladin thanked his mother. Gladin's father asked his wife about Gladin and his sister Rani. Mother answered that Gladin was gathering information in internet for his science project. And she informed that Rani was frightened of something. On hearing this, father thought that somebody was threatening her online. So he called Rani and asked what happened. When inquired by her father, Rani informed him that someone chatted with her and gathered information about her name, address, age, and everything. She said that for a few days, the person used bad words and also warned her not to discuss about the chat to anyone. Otherwise, he could cause harm to her family members. So, Rani was scared. Her father advised her not to respond his messages, even if he disturbed her continuously. After some days, he would not chat. If the person bothered further, her father would talk to his parents, or he would report to the cyber police. And he asked Rani not to worry. Rani's mother pleased her husband to advise their children about how to use internet wisely. Then father called Gladin. He advised Rani and Gladin to use the technology of the present world carefully and wisely. Internet helps us to gather information and gain knowledge. It is beneficial to all of us. But we face some negative effects while using it. Online facilities are for sharing information or knowledge among known members. He advised them that they should never chat with anybody until they know them. They could be their classmates, friends, and family members. And they should keep their personal details like photos, phone numbers, other number, and interests very private, because strangers may use their profile and misuse their information without their knowledge. Internet and mobile phones help us to get connected with the people around us. They allow us to watch movies, listen to music, play games, and enjoy various other activities. But there is a chance to get addicted to this powerhouse of entertainment. Now, mother asked him to tell them what happens if they get addicted to it. Father said that mobile addiction causes several serious problems, such as headache, weakened eyesight, and sleep disorders. They also get depressed and have a stressed life. Problems like social isolation, aggressive behavior, financial problems, and ruined relationship are also caused. Sometimes their profession is also affected by the addiction of mobiles. On hearing this, the children were shocked. Father said that they cannot ignore or avoid the benefits of the internet and mobile phone to their life educationally and also socially. It is a fact, everyone knows that nowadays mobile phone plays an important role in the field of education. Because teaching and learning process is carried out only through mobile phones. Due to COVID-19, internet and mobile phone are very useful to gain knowledge and gather information. But we know that too much of anything is good for nothing. So we must limit their usage to take charge of our lives. After hearing this, Ronnie and Gladin realized the truth and promised that they could follow their father's advice throughout their life. Yes, let us know the meaning from glossary. Screw gauge, measuring tool. Browse, to scan. to casually look through in order to find items of interest. Frightened, scared, online predator, someone who sexually exploits a child over the internet. Bother, to disturb or annoy. Cyber, relating to or characteristic of culture of computers, information technology and virtual reality. Aggressive, prone to behave in a way that involves attacking or arguing. Beneficial, helpful or good to something or someone. A screw gauge, measuring tool. Browse, to scan, to casually look through in order to find items of interest. Frightened, scared. Online predator, someone who sexually exploits a child over the internet. Bother, to disturb or annoy. Cyber, relating to or characteristic of culture of computers, information technology and virtual reality. Aggressive, prone to behave in a way that involves attacking or arguing. Beneficial, helpful or good to something or someone. Yes, book exercises. The first one is, choose the correct synonyms for the italicized words. Scared, frightened. Browse, surf. Addicted, accustomed. Benefits, favorable. Gathered, collect. Scared, frightened. Browse, surf. Addicted, accustomed. Benefits, favorable. Gathered, collect. The second one is, choose the correct antonyms for the italicized words. First one, weakened, strengthen, stranger, well-known, bother, pleasing. Weakened, strengthen, stranger, well-known, bother, pleasing. Yes, antonyms for improve, shortcoming. Beneficial, harmful. Improve, shortcoming. Beneficial, harmful. Yes, third exercise is fill in the blanks. Internet is a great tool where one can gather dash. Internet is a great tool where one can gather information. Second one, Gladin is gathering information for his dash. Gladin is gathering information for his science project. Children should use internet dash. Children should use internet wisely. We should keep our personal details dash in the internet. We should keep our personal details very private in the internet. We should not get addicted to dash. We should not get addicted to internet and mobile phone. Yes, internet is a great tool where one can gather information. Gladin is gathering information for his science project. Children should use internet wisely. We should keep our personal details very private in the internet. We should not get addicted to internet and mobile phone. Yes, the next exercise is say true or false. Gladin's mom knew how screw gauge works. Yes, it is false because she didn't know about it. So she asked Gladin to browse in the internet. Gladin's mom knew how screw gauge works. It is a false statement. We use internet to gather information and gain knowledge. Yes, it is true. Ronnie was frightened of an online predator. True. Strangers don't misuse your information. False. Because there are many chances for the strangers to misuse our information. Strangers don't misuse your information. It is false. Do not give your name, address, telephone number to the strangers. Yes, it is true. We should not give our name, address, telephone number to the strangers. We should keep it very private. Too much of anything is good for nothing. Yes, it is true. Is Gladin's mom knew how screw gauge works? False. We use internet to gather information and gain knowledge. True. Ronnie was frightened of an online predator. True. Strangers don't misuse your information. False. Do not give your name, address, telephone number to the strangers. True. Too much of anything is good for nothing. True. Yes, I hope you understood the lesson. Dear students, limit the usage of internet and mobile phone to lead your life happily. Thank you, students. Let us continue in our next class.